Your challenge is very simple. All you have to do is walk a straight line. But you have to walk a straight line while wearing these drunk goggles, which are designed to simulate most of my nights since I was in high school. Okay, now give me a high five. Those goggles really mess you up, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, well, let's take them off for now. We're gonna have you navigate a course while wearing these goggles. Let's take a look at the course.
Okay.
Round one, game one. Sabote no make you, Cactus Maze.
You're gonna have to sing while making your way through a maze of cacti. The good news is, if you make it to the end, you can help yourself to all that money.
Yes!
Now, of course, in order to get to that tree, you're gonna have to deal with a bunch of pricks. Okay, let's make sure you can't see so good.
Oh, good.
Ah, man. There we go. Yeah, I'm gonna level with you. You probably don't want to see anything anyway. But whatever happens, do not stop singing. Performing crazy while wearing drunk goggles, make some noise for Sunshine Smith.
Pillow karaoke, start!
Sunshine, what was that like?
I got a little clay in my mouth.
Yeah, I'm guessing you've got a little bit of clay in a few places. Considering you were covered from head to toe with party balloons, I gotta say, you had some pretty sweet dance moves. But I did think you needed a little extra help. Sunshine, you shook it all off and still grabbed 180 bucks from the money tree. I gotta say, this whole ordeal brought me back to the good old days of butt piercing. Because you were getting pricked where the sun don't shine. Now, we're gonna find out what the audience thought in just a minute, okay? But right now, I need you to head up onto the catwalk while we meet the next victim, all right? Great job, Sunshine.